Hi guys, so today I'm going to watch a new video, and it's actually a music video by Mr. Maxim Fadeev. And if you guys still don't know who that is, he is a Russian singer, songwriter, composer, producer, and all of that, okay? He is everywhere. And the music video also featuring a woman called Gulnara Karimova. That is the interesting part about this video, okay? She's actually not known for her acting abilities. She's actually a political person, okay? She's actually the elder daughter of Islam Karimov, the leader of Uzbekistan from 1889 to his death in 2016. Okay, so she's actually a political person, and she's acting in a couple of songs. That's awesome, right? I don't see a lot of political leaders or political persons doing that. So it is interesting, right? It is definitely interesting. And she is actually also the founder of the Forum of Culture and Arts of Uzbekistan Foundation and chairperson of its board of trustees. Okay. And she's also the head of number of non-governmental organizations focused on cultural and social aspects of life in Uzbekistan. She's a big deal, okay? So we can see in this video because she is acting in it, okay? And so anyway, let's go check out the song, okay? It's going to be interesting. Of course, Maxim Fadeev always brings it, right? So let's go and see. Man, I just love the sceneries, the backgrounds, the visuals. That's just awesome, right? Think she is that, right? If it could just hold it. Gulnara Karimova, right? The answer's in your eyes. She is that. Can I see the color? Her stage name is actually Gugusha, okay? I forgot to tell you that. Of your clear sky. You set my silent harbor. She looks like an actor, right? She looks beautiful. That's what I'm meant to say. Gugusha. Oh. Wow. So the video name is also Gugusha. Her name is also Gugusha. So the song is about her.
This is the name of my star. Gugusha, Gugusha, Gugusha. My heart's the place where you are. My train, and this is all this time. I wonder what's your favorite.
Look at that. Look at that. It's just so beautiful.
The answer's in your eyes. Nobody knows what's going. waterfall run so fast. I keep it in my mind, but if I could just hold it, the answer's in your eyes. Or can I see the color of your clear sky? Is it my silent harbor? The answer's in your eyes. Gugusha, Gugusha, Gugusha. This is the name of my star.
I love that name, man. Gugusha.
My heart's the place where you are. Gugusha, Gugusha, Gugusha. This is the name of my star.
That's a bizarre ending. So guys, it was a beautiful video, you know, it is so stylish, you know, the visuals are awesome, and of course the song, you know we don't want to talk about the song, right? It is by Maxim Fadhil, so of course it is going to be awesome. And when I see her, and sorry guys, I forgot to tell you before the video that Gulerna Karimova's stage name is actually Gugusha, and the video is actually called Gugusha. Okay, so the video is titled after her, and you can see the lyrics of Gugusha, Gugusha, things like that, right? I can't see. Okay, I'm sorry. And she doesn't look like a politician, right? She looks like a young model. That's how she looks like, really, right? That's really she looks like. So that is different from the normal politicians. And of course, man, Maxim Fadhil again brings it. He's just an awesome guy, right? He's just an awesome guy. And I heard that Gulerna Karimova have some troubles now. She's facing some cases against her. She's in house arrest, things like that. I don't know how true is that. I don't know what's her story now. But anyway, you know, if you got, you know, in this video, it doesn't seem like she is a politician or things like that. She exactly looks like a young model, you know. So that is just something different to me, because, you know, normally politician doesn't look like that, right? And so that is my reaction to this video. And of course, Maxim Fadhil, he's a awesome guy. He's a talent. He is next level talent, right? So that is my reaction to this video, guys, and of course, see you guys on the next one.